Did you notice these things in Incredibles 2? Number 1, Elastigirl's new supersuit was designed by DevTech and was the only suit to be damaged. This shows Edna Mode's far superior designing ability. Number 2, the painting in Helen's hotel room represented her and her family's separation, with the shape on the right being her and the four on the left being Bob, Violet, Dash, and Jack-Jack. Number 3, you can see Duke Kaboom from Toy Story 4 in Jack-Jack's crib.